Rap House Reactions. Today we got Peezy 2 million up official video. Let's get it. This was dropped 6 months ago, but I just something told me to do it. So let's get it. I'm saying this ain't even left. Is it? This got the Paid in Full sample in it. Eric B and Rakim. I fuck with this. We got kids playing outside in the hood there.
If we locked in, ain't no switching up. Brody came home, went to pick him up. Nigga killed my mans, I'm riding with a picture up. Shoot back to the creek.
He really rap sweet when he said, that's like more pain. That's in depth, like right there. When he said that, he said, Bull killed my mans, I'm riding with a picture of him. So he riding with a picture of his mans. And, it's because, like, you know, like, he said he died, and he, but that's a lot of pain. He probably lost, I don't know how many people he lost or whatnot, but he probably is going through a lot of shit just because of that, and it's deep, it's real deep.
Real, went to pick the switches up, stolen track hard, got it tinted up, caught him outside, now he in a blunt, ain't no falling off, I done put 2 million up, nigga, ain't no falling off, I done put 2 million up, catch his ass at the light, like Tupac and hit him up, ain't no life.
Yo, he said catch his ass at the light, like Tupac and hit him up. That's hard right there. That's hard right there. Now he's driving through Sunder and Truth Homes. This might have been where he grew up. I don't know anything about this man besides this song and a couple. This song I know from TikTok. Not even TikTok. Fucking Facebook Reels, really. I'm not even on TikTok.
Death, nigga, you ain't big enough. Know them youngins named vendors when they in that rental truck. They gon' spin till they dizzy or the police pick them up. I've been staying out the way. I've been focused on this pack. Killers coming out of retirement the day a nigga play. It's your man's with a package.
He said killers coming out of retirement the day a bull play. So basically what he's saying right there is that your man's coming out of retirement if you play with him. You knew I knew all that meaning of that. I'm not gonna get too deep into that one because of some reasons you probably already know, but we're just gonna skip right over it.
Don't pay, I make it pay. I can stop selling all the shit today with what I made today. Niggas probably won't admit it, but I paid the way. Who else you know made all these millions and ain't signed no papers? Did my time like a gangster, never made a statement. It's fuck niggas.
He said, did my time like I'm gangster, never made a statement. It's fuck bulls like I'm racist. So, he's not really, obviously he's not really racist. He's just saying like there's a lot of people against him probably or on his, that are his ops or don't, you know, want him to lose. And he wants to be on his own and just with his one homie or two homies close to him and that will ride with him and he knows it's going to ride with him. He don't really rock with a lot of people like that. He's probably introverted.
Like I'm racist. Niggas wasn't there when we was rapping in the basement. They was throwing parties, we was cooking, cracking, shaving. Hit your
they
house
was throwing
party.
Parties, we was cooking, cracking, shaving. So, I don't know nothing about that.
Fuck it up, we misbehave. Gotta keep an eye on my nigga Slim, cause he's shady. Take it out the water.
Yo, that was hard. Gotta keep an eye on my boy Slim, cause he's shady. That's crazy. Bro, you really do have to keep an eye on everybody, especially when you're in a spotlight, because they will talk about you. They will try and harm you. They will like do big things, try and bring you down, try and bring you to the level. And you just got to ignore them and keep going. Keep your head on. Keep your head down and keep going.
Let it dry. Put it on the roof. He didn't know what he was doing. I had to school to teach you how to turn a half to a hoe. And I'm a tutor. How you jumping out of foreign pockets filled with all blue ones. 30 in the glizzy. Bitch, I'm riding with a cougar. Red and green Gucci sweater on just like Freddy Krueger. Everybody around me family.
Red and green Gucci sweater on. Like I'm Freddy Krueger. If you've seen the movie Freddy Krueger, or if you just seen a Freddy Krueger picture of him, here's a red and green, like, I wouldn't say a sweater, like a regular long tank top, but that's what he's saying, red and green on, like, that's what he likes to wear. Gucci, and Gucci makes a red and green hoodie, so he likes to wear a sweatshirt.
Nigga, we don't do recruiting. Everybody around me shooters, ain't no.
He said, everybody around me family. We don't do recruiting, everybody around. He said, everybody around me, family. So he only keeps people that are trustworthy. Family isn't always like blood related. It's like who's loyal to you, who cares for you, who's around you. So it could be close homies or whatever, real close homies that you keep near you. And the ones that aren't going to turn on you, ones that aren't going to talk about you, shit like that, you know.
and tell her who was shooting. Nigga, tell promoters book me, we gonna come and make a movie. All my friends dead, got me riding with this Uzi.
Yo, that's crazy. So he said, all my friends dead, got me riding with this Uzi. So all my friends dead, got me riding with this Uzi. All my friends dead, got me riding with Lil Uzi said in one of his songs, all my friends are dead. So I don't have them. So, but that's why he said that, because Lil Uzi said that in one of his songs.
Some niggas in the feds, got some niggas in the state, got some niggas going in, got some
he's leaving on
the
MGM.
Way. Told Brody take the plea, here to fight another day. Went to trial and he lost, and they gave him all day. Collect card, pick it up, feel him smiling through the phone. Told me keep my feet on these niggas' neck till he come home. You know it's on, if we locked in, ain't no switching up. Brody came home, went to pick him up.
You got the Lamborghini, fresh tire, fresh it, mask on.
Stole the track hard. Gotta tint it up, caught him outside.
Yo, we about to blick him, damn.
I done put 2 million up, nigga, ain't no falling up.
He's with his girl, about to catch him and shoot, blick him down in the live. Nah. So that he's pouring, now he's pouring champagne at his homie grave. Peace. That was hard. Shout out to you, Peezy. If y'all ever probably already know who Peezy is because he's kind of popping right now. So if not, I'm gonna leave the link to the original video in the description below, and I'm gonna want y'all to run this joint the fuck up. So not even run the joint the fuck up because it already ran up, but get it more views than it already has because this is a man is underrated as fuck. So, shout out Peezy, shout out his whole team. I don't know who he signed to. I know nothing about this man besides this song and a couple other ones. So tell me more to check out by Peezy, and I'll check him out and I'll react to him. Catch you on the next video, Rap House Reactions. We out. All my links will be in the description.